Right, I've located the other one now. This one is very, very, very faint, and I'm not sure if it's a star or another object like usual, but the way it's moving, it looks like another one like what we've seen before. This one's very faint, and it's one of the triangle, or should I say one of three. This is the second brightest one in the triangle. This might be a star, because I'm even thinking it might be the constellation of Orion. I'm looking at one of the stars of Orion, or one of the brighter ones. Okay, so the other image would be easier to trace or track. So let me zoom out of this one. It's about twice as far as the one I'm going to track next. As you can see, it's disappearing out of sight. So if I come across there, you can see just above the light there's another one, which I'm going to zoom into now. This is the brightest one of the three. See if this looks like, you can see it looks almost similar, but it's closer to us than the last one. Well, I'm not sure if this is a star or what, but obviously it's closer than the other one. So if I go to this side somewhere now, we should find the moon somewhere. Or what's that? That's my wall zooming out. So